All right, I am back. Sorry, I forgot all about the need for Ethernet cable. It's what a couple of days away does for you. To be honest with you, I've stopped thinking about it so much. Not having it stripped me back of the expectation of it and the thought. Right, where's it going? There we go. Yeah, there we go. Oh, she blows. That should be a much smoother stream now because of that. Okay. Let's play.
Are you scared about going back out in the public? Let me hear you say yes.
Frank Diamond tipped $3. Callum,
Frank,
do you realize what you've done? You are promoting segregation and prejudice. In your own
talking about?
Every day grows colder. Just close the Discord, you bald idiot.
No, Discord's doing better.
The trip. You need to sort your Discord. It's being run by control freaks.
The Discord is actually much, much better. I've been looking at it today. The new system we've got works a lot better. Now people can't just join and go wild. So there's a little bit of kind of an incentive to chat normally and use it. It's always going to be a work in progress, though.
Slim tip $3. A yup cal for your next challenge. You should eat tin dog food for a week.
I don't know. I think you could do. You could dress it up. You could make a decent pie out of dog food, I reckon, if you put the effort in. But I don't know. I think you could do it, though.
Oh, well, plenty more fish in the sea.
Joel tipped $3, a yup bean head. Tomorrow is Callum Adams Day, which is lovely. Fits you perfectly. If your small brain hasn't figured it out yet, it is April Fool's Day and you're the fool. Make poo discussion mod team now, you fool, or Terrace will implode.
It's disgusting, yo. I read a revolting comment about robbing a penis on a cheek, and then
there's
that.
The video is confirmed for Sunday can only mean one thing.
What can that
the
mean,
meme review. The people have demanded the meme review, do not forget
now,
about
they can demand it as much as they want. There's a couple of videos on probably isn't yet,
Jonesy Boy I underscore tipped $5. A yup cal, are you related to the people from Camino, by any chance?
Camino? Oh, I don't even know where Camino is, or what is.
Glad that you're back from your bum AIDS surgery. I know it was a stressful
surgery on AIDS, mate. That's not how it works.
But now you are finally cured of your bum AIDS.
No, that's not how AIDS works.
Congratulations, Callum. You should poo on stream as a reward for us.
You of all people should know how much it hurts to be injured. You're wishing it on anyone.
$23 a yup, Callum. I've just received great news. I've been offered an unconditional offer for a place at the University of Lincoln in studies of bioveterinary science.
Oh, wow!
I am really excited about
that. That is amazing!
Have a root.
Thank you, mate. Congratulations. Be a vet. That's an awesome job.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Lincolnshire, that's, I bought Lenny up there. $3. Nice place,
you
nice area.
You didn't say his name. It's Vinnie Girl and 97.
Vinnie, also, I did say happy birthday, Vinnie.
What's the between a Barbie doll and Katie Price? The Barbie doll doesn't suffocate to eat it when its head is shoved up Cal's arse.
I don't want to talk about arses or anything like that, thank you. I'd just like you to calm down a bit.
Right?
SOAS underscore overlord tipped $3. A yup, mate. Hope your court appearance went well.
I've been to bloody court. Down in Devon filming.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Hazardy's Nuts tipped $3. A yup, mate. Great to have you back.
Good to be back,
Hazardy.
I did, yeah.
Could you shout out my mate Jack Diamond? He just lost his job and could do with some encouragement.
Oh yeah, big shout out.
Because you might have just shouted out a footballer who's been charged with Callum is King LL.
Oh. Or is that that Jack person? I was about to shout him out then. You almost probably got me there.
Bet $365 tip $3. Dear Callum, following a review of your account by our trading team, we regret to inform you that we are no longer able to offer you our telephone betting service, and whilst our online service remains available to you,
telephone restrictions will be applied. What are you talking about? Oh, fuck right off, Pacey.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Bet $365 tip $3.
Should
you wish
no,
to continue
just
to
right.
use
I can't.
Services, the sports offers and promotions available to you will be restricted to the following standard offers which remain open to all customers. ITV Racing 4-1 offer, Feature Race 4-1 offer.
Made it like he's got his own little dance move.
Can Ty Callum tip $3? Fine, if you're not going to poo for us, then you can at least poo for Paul O'Grady.
No.
Poo for Paul O'Grady, boo for Paul O'Grady.
He's a sophisticated bloke.
Boo for Paul O'Grady, boo for Paul O'Grady.
Witty.
For Paul O'Grady, get your willy out for Paul O'Grady right now.
You honour Paul O'Grady in your way. I'll do it in my way. Oh, God, no.
Frank Diamond tipped $3.
Stop, my
Callum, to prove you're a beta male, I'm going to compare you to a real alpha.
Go
Patrick
on.
Bateman. Do you get
Patrick
ladies like
Bateman.
He does?
He was
no.
a psychopath.
Do you have
very good boob.
You're
though.
A fatty.
Very good.
Are you
boob.
Smart?
I'm not fat.
No. Do
I'm
you
much
can
smarter
kick
than you.
Home?
Let me hear you say yeah.
Jonesy Boy I underscore tipped $3. Camino head, Camino head, Camino head, Camino head.
Eat it, SMC. Eat my dust. I don't care. Call me Camino head. I don't watch bloody Star Wars. It went crap after the first three. The original three. He's one of the best ever musicians. You can shut your mouth. I was going to be second there, you prick.
$3.
Fuck off. I got shagged up the arse at the very line there. Did you see that?
I love Sanjay tipped $3. Hi Callum, glad to see you streaming and raking in the money. All your toaster fans love it. Keep it up, mate. You are an inspiration to our small heads. While you are sat there with your huge mega bosh head tic tac can.
My head is no bigger than the average person. It's just more slender. If we put both of our heads in a bucket of water, they'd probably displace a very similar amount to very similar volume. Alright, come on, let's have it.
Harry Hill's Corner. Harry Hill's Corner. Harry Hill's Corner. Harry Hill's Corner.
It's not Harry Hill's Corner, Dr. Sowers, but
corner. Harry Hill's
it's
corner.
Not racism,
Harry Hill's
so
corner.
There's
Harry
that
Hill's Corner. Harry Hill's Corner.
Aye,
Harry
took
Hill's
it from me.
Harry Hill's Corner. Harry Hill's Corner.
Yoshi.
Harry Hill's Corner. 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 Harry Hill's Corner.
Oh, fudge off!
Harry Hill's Corner. 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 Harry Hill's Corner.
This is really, really repetitive and annoying. Hope you're happy with yourself.
Harry Hill's Corner. Harry Hill's Corner. Harry Hill's Corner.
Clawed my way back up to sixth place here.
Harry Hill's Corner. Harry Hill's Corner.
No, 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 no! Prick! Seventh Conti place. I'm sorry, I'm swearing my bloody arse off. Fuck off. Idiots. Sporting. You had a couple more races to go there. Couldn't just let us finish them in peace, could you? Bloody twatty behaviour. No, it's beyond twatty behaviour. It's beyond just being a bit of a twat. You are a full-time resident of Twat Town, running for office in bloody Twat Town. I'm going to be the ruler of Twat Town. It's Prime Minister of Twatiano. Well, that is where we will have to leave it. Right, let's do a raid. Let's do a raid. At least send you on to another streamer or something. Even if we can't finish our bloody game. Almighty Tevin, Brick Bomb. I don't think either of them would appreciate you guys. Well, it's Garola. I haven't read a Garola for ages. If you want to reach those kids on the street, she's never loud anymore. Rap to a hip-hop beat. So I gave my sermon an urban kick. Why are none of you live? Big man Tom, is he live? Why is he not up on the list? No, listen to that, thank you. Just stop that. Save that for tomorrow. Big man Tom. 31. Oh, he's playing some Minecraft as well. Some of you might like that. Right, it's lovely to see you again. It's been a bit of a homecoming from hell, isn't it, in terms of hecticness. But tomorrow, hopefully, we'll be a bit calmer. Play something a little bit different. If you want a bit more streamage, do go over and see Big Man Tom. Massive thank you, and I'll see you tomorrow.